What is judiciary? Well, that depends. We had three jurisdictions. As far as the court jurisdictions, we had the local jurisdiction, the state jurisdiction, and the federal jurisdictions. And each jurisdiction hears a case according to what is the nature of that case. If it's a less serious case, then that case would go to the municipal courts or our local courts for a hearing. If it's a more serious case, that case would go to the state. And if it's a, have something to do with the constitutional laws, those cases are usually heard by the federal.